Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome to Battleborn Incursion match. I will be playing as Shayne and Aurox once again. Let's see how this goes. And apparently enemy teams taking quite a while to load up. Ah, no wonder they have one disconnected person. So, Benedict, Rath, Marquis, and Ghalt. First time I'm facing a Ghalt. Waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentry. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack.
Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield.
I'll be trying out the Aura of Annoyance. To achieve victory.
It's the beginning of the end in 3, 2, 1, go. Minion fabrication initialized. Get ready. Our minions are moving toward the objective.
Well, there comes Benedict. Oh. Luckily, they accidentally saved me. That's called player. Going to try to get that Benedict. No such luck. Little bit too far away. Let's surprise Phoebe. Or maybe not, since he escaped. Oh, wow, wow. You don't want me close.
Dramatic pose and smile.
Okay, I agree. That was quite good. Let's get increased first attack.
We will eat their hearts.
Remember, minions can disable enemy sentry shields.
Heart eating is a team activity.
Get that fear activated. And let's see if we can actually get some help from here.
We've engaged a thrall mercenary camp. Now you see me.
Quite easily getting this soloing. Should help out pushing
an ally our lane. Some thrall mercenaries.
Let's pick up and get that. Going to you're not flying too far. I played Benedict enough to know its weaknesses. You don't want to stay closer on anyone, especially melee classes on Benedict.
Thank you.
Phoebe, get back here. Oh no, I need to back away. Oh, that hurt. That hurt, that hurt. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. I am so dead. I'm so dead, I'm so dead, I'm so dead. Ah! I knew I was dead there. I should have waited for a seal to recharge before moving out of that cover. Let's get that gear. And a little bit of help for our team.
Allies are engaged with Thrall mercenaries. Mercenaries are available. Enemies have engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
And after this, let's go help out our team on that secondary camp. Let's see.
Allied minions have been decimated. Escort them to their objectives.
Boomerang bounce. Let's send that on the way. And don't really need to help there, after all. You're dead, Ghalt. Where did the Benedict fly off to? No idea. And I need to heal up a little bit.
Our foes have moved on a Thrall mercenary camp.
There you are. Let's destroy this turret here. I have to back away there. Okay, heading back to supply station to heal up a little bit. Let's activate that last one. Benedict, come back down. You're burning now. Come here. Let's get back and heal up, and then head into fight once more. And
power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength.
Actually, I'm gonna have to see what kind of team they had. They everyone got seals. At least I think so. So steel. And let's build that and get this mercenary camp from here.
Allies have engaged the Thrall mercenary camp. enemies are attacking a mercenary.
Shepherd on
to the enemy sentry to help disable its shield.
Starving the herd now.
Hostile thrall mercenaries on the move. Allies are engaged with thrall mercenaries.
Just in time to stop enemies. Let's just pick up these shards. Ow! That hurt. And I'm already so low on health, so I need to really back away to heal up.
A sentry is under fire. Outcast thralls available for hire.
Let's destroy that thrall. Let's see, can I get them? Doesn't really look like it, but oh no 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 no, I'm backing away, at least until I get sealed up. Oh no 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 no! Hiding! I'm running. Not a moment too close. Oh, not moment too soon. Is it correct term? Immediate shield recharge. Much better choice here.
Friendly thralls on the field.
While healing up, this is a good way to slow them down. Not enough, but better than nothing. Well, Benedict, get back here. Too far away. See if we can upgrade that or build that first and then upgrade a little bit.
Mercenaries are available.
Consume their assets.
Aurox, come on, man.
Missed.
Thrall mercenary camp engaged.
I completely missed him. Ah, no, 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 no. Oh, no, wow. I'm out of here.
Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary camp.
I knew I was going to die.
My neck just get thicker.
Quite interesting character that they call.
Mercenaries moving out.
Good to see you in one piece, my friend.
Not going so well, at least personally. As a team, we are doing well.
Our minions are getting crushed. Defend them.
Can't send another yet. So let's just upgrade this turret here.
Hired muscle.
Going to back away. Too many enemies there. And going to upgrade this. And that's enough for a level up.
I am not your puppet.
Let's get the damage reduction. Oh no no no. Hurting. Oh no no no. Wrong way. Ah, just when I was about to get the seals up.
Slobbered man child just up there.
Let's go.
Outcast thralls detected. Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary
camp. Hey.
Yeah, not liking what I'm seeing here at the moment.
An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
But on the other hand, enemies, one enemy is also. We should be doing quite well. I'm more talking about more of my own performance here. Down and then to help us.
Contract signed. The thrall mercenaries moving out.
You're going down now.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
I kind of panicked with that use. Augment. Health regen when shield is broken. And there you are, Benedict. Marquis, come back here! Come over here, You're not going getting away. Ah, of course you are. Oh well.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
That kind of backfired on me. At least our Thorn got a Marquis down. Time to send giant minion out. And let's get these swords. For upgrades. If we even need them. Oh, that hurt. It was Benedict.
This is the one I desire.
Is there someone over here? doesn't look like it. No. I'm off. Let's get you down, or maybe not. Oh, walked straight into that. Let's upgrade this. Backing away. That missed.
Raw mercenary camp engaged.
And I'm heading off.
Friendly thralls on the field.
Where did the Benedict go?
Thrall mercenaries moving out.
Ah, up there. Come here. It was too far away. Oh well. I see you. Let's get that Ghalt down.
Enemy forces at half strength.
That's attacking me from behind. Marquis. Let's see. Increased damage on final impact. That Marquis tried to do what I did a couple of matches ago. It was a couple of matches ago.
An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
Come on, let's go get some revenge!
Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
Sending giant minion on its way. And picking these stars on the way. Enemy side.
Help our minions destroy an enemy sentry.
So we can set up these defenses here.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength. Only one hostile remains.
Marquis there. And we want it.
A sentry has engaged the enemy. Defend it.
That once again felt like it was maybe a bit too easy, except when I was facing that Ghalt. he always seemed to get me. Also, he seemed to be quite interesting character, and I can't wait to try him out. Hopefully I can do that before this beta is over, but if not, I'll just have to wait for a full release then. But let's see how I did do. Well, not so well. 5 kills, but died 6 times. Yeah, I could definitely done much better than that. Built most of things out of our team. Everything else was just average at the best. Oh well, thanks for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye!